him to kind of see, I don't know, like, shit's been different since you were gone. I haven't really heard the full story. I honestly didn't expect you to pick up.
Bro, I fucked everybody over. By extension, that means I fuck you over.
Yeah, I mean, to be honest, I kind of didn't know. I just heard that you left. So if that's the case, I mean, you do think, boss. I don't know. I'm just kind of brainless and all this, just doing my job.
I mean, yeah, you still have a job, right?
Yeah, I'm still working, thankfully. We gave up on Cyprus, but I mean, you know, like, it was, is what it is. We're still working. We're doing fine.
Yeah, well, I had the choice to, you know, when they bonked me, I could have just went straight to fucking up north and fucking bonk every night, but I didn't. I hope you know that.
They bonk you? Wait. Okay. I kind of am way out of my depth here. I almost just clicked you on accident. I didn't expect you to pick up. I didn't realize there's been violence. So.
Yeah, I mean, they bonked me. It is what it is. I mean.
Okay. All right.
I'm not really mad about it, because I fucked them over. Of course, they're going to retaliate some way, right? I know it would be like that, but like, I give them, basically the way, they all have a clean slate on how they wanted to be upset and what they want to do. And Benji is bonking, and then Mickey is bonking. Right now, I don't know how Ray's going to react. I don't know what he's going to do or what he did, right? But if he wants to have a dialogue, we can have a dialogue, right? If he wants to bonk, he's a bonk. But they each get their own little thing.
I mean, I just want to give you a call because I just want to see if you are right, because I definitely feel like you did me well. Still to this day, you were the only person that ever came down on the block with me when, you know, we needed help. So,
I'm sure you got mouths to feed. You have to fucking worry about yourself.
Exactly.
You need a job, exactly. And then they give you a job. If you get linked with me, if you have any sort of thing with me, right, they will go at you. So as far as I'm concerned, you never called me.
That's news to me. We'll keep it like that. I appreciate the honesty. You do the thing, Aran.
You got it, man. Good luck, man.
Right, thank you, boss. Bye-bye.
See ya. Chat, now we know through the game that if the person doing this reads. Yo, you there?
There's a guy on the fucking. You know where you sign in to do the deliveries?
Yeah.
He's on that roof, on the phone.
Doesn't matter. Who is it?
I don't know. We don't know who it is. I'm the one.
I have an angle that nobody can shoot me from. Like, nobody can shoot me from here.
Okay. But I'm on the floor with Miguel and Alan, and Forehead's gonna go pick someone up.
Good. Do they have a gun?
Any of you have a gun? They said no.
Okay, just get ready to engage, isn't it? Whatever happens on the ground, you need to understand it. You are covered. I got them. I got you guys, okay? I will not fail you.
I believe you. All right, I believe you, JB.
See ya.
Right. Bye-bye.
See ya.
Yeah.
Yo, some guy's doing rounds. See that? He's doing spins around the spot.
Yo.
Now, get ready. You there?
Are they coming now? I'm about to be there. I got three guys right there. I'm coming with the other
guy. They're about to open it.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell them. Ah, fuck.
What do you mean, fuck? They're right there. They're about to open it.
Tell them now. I'm not nearby. I'm the other guy, the last guy. Hold on.
How far back? You have like 4 or 5 seconds. Come on.
I'm gonna be there in a sec. How long do we have?
You have to go fast, though.
Future, call up Miguel. Right now. Tell him they're dead.
You're fucking this up. You need to come now.
What? I'm like 30 seconds out.
Too long. Rush them when you get there. You need to rush them when you get there, right?
Tell them to start moving in.
No, not yet.
Tell me when. Wait, I'm right here with the car.
Wait till they open.
Hold on. Future, shush. Hold on. Tell me when to move in. I'm here. Tell them to get ready. Future, tell them to get ready.
They're not out of the car yet.
How many do you know? How many of them there are?
I see maybe 3 at most.
We're good for now. Alright, I'm here now.
Wait till this opening.
Wait till you put over boys.
They're not even out of the car yet.
Okay.
What do you see?
I'm grouping up with the boys.
You guys need eyes on the bottom.
I need the fucking radius for this, man.
Bro, what do you see? I need you down there, bro. What do you see?
I don't know. No one's near it yet. I don't see no one's there. No one's next to
me. Bro, you need to tell me somebody. So somebody's gonna go up to me. I need to know if somebody's gonna fucking go on my crane.
No. Yeah, we can see you. I can see that.
You sure?
Yeah.
I'm at one of the cranes that's right above it. I see a guy on the ground. Is that one of your guys?
The train carts?
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, that's us. That's all us.
You guys need to chill. You're good. Stay there.
But there's no one next to the crates.
They were there a minute ago. They will come back. Wait, I hear somebody walking on there. Is anybody at the crates right now or not?
I can't see no one. I can't see the whole thing, you know? Like,
why not?
I can see, it's just, from this angle, I can see half of the crates.
Is that you, Evanon, in the Glendale?
No.
Okay, they better go to it. Hold on, I gotta duck my face. Yo?
That was just the ground worker, I think.
Okay, they're in a Seminole for occupy for 2 times.
Alright, so look, you know where all 5 of us are at the train tracks, so we have to hop across and run there, you know?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna speak to the...
Okay. Yo, you need to do a round like that? Act like you're a grime worker or some shit, bro. Like, maybe even sign in, get a fucking car or something like that. Like, you need to be mobile and ready, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna walk around. Yeah, it's a good idea, actually. Hold on, give me a sec.
Yeah. Okay, I need to hang up because you call me for anything. They can't see me right now. Why is it so sketched out? They were right there. I'm not dumb. There's like 8 crates, one of them's not opened. I hear something. And they're back.
Yo.
Yo, that fucking car is still back. The Glendale is going around again. Listen, you need to know. I'm at, you know that there's a crane directly above it, right? If you look north, there's a crane on the right. I'm on the run. That's on the right. You need to tell me if anybody's gonna climb that bitch.
Okay, I can see the stairs and the ladders and stuff. So you're good.
All of them? There's like 4 of them.
Yeah, I'm like where you left your car. You know. I just pretend to be a grind worker, to be honest, so.
Good. Good job. Stay there. I'll call you back for anything. Bye.
All right.
One, two, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. No, it's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. The one at the bottom is not opened. Yo?
Like a two door like buggy kind of car, right? The guy when it glitched through and the guy when it climbed.
Where's the
guy? What's good guys? You got the big truck? We're right fucking next to me at the grand place, bro.
Okay, just chill for now. You're all good. You didn't do anything wrong. Just get ready to run up on them as soon as it starts. You're fine. They still have to, bro. We will sit here all fucking day. They need to finish their job at one point.
All right.
Doesn't matter. Just play. Cool. Play cool. Right. Yeah, you're all good. Yo?
Yo. Mary Mushkin's here. Is she like a big... I always see her with people.
I don't give a fuck. We're robbing them regardless.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying, maybe you think... Oh, no, they're getting in the truck and driving now. No, I was going to say, they were just stood here for like 15 minutes. So I was thinking maybe it's them waiting for us to leave.
Yeah.
But no, you're okay.
Yo, down there, okay, there's 7 containers, yes?
Yeah.
Do you see 7 or not?
I don't know.
Sorry.
Yo. See that code as well.
The best email, hold on. They want their fucking loot, brat. Yo.
Yo, this is cooked. This is cooked.
Why?
For the whole grime. This guy's laying down in the middle of the fucking train tracks. The whole grime force can see a man, bro.
Wait, you can see me?
Not you. My the guy's down at the bottom.
What?
This guy's been laying down there for like 10 minutes. The whole grime force is looking at him, bro.
What, you saw me the whole time, man?
Yeah, I mean, we should be good, but I think these guys are sketched out.
Yeah, I mean, bro, why would whoever's robbing this go to the fucking grime and ask, yo guys, did you see anything suspicious? Like, bro, the people robbed this place, they just went straight for it. Like, what the fuck?
You're not wrong. I mean, I seen that one car, they went through and then they just
And they came back 2 times. Listen,
they sketched the fuck out.
Sketched out or not, they don't know my exact position. My position is so good, nobody can rob this without me shooting them. I don't give a fuck. These guys, they're getting clapped if they go for it. It doesn't matter if they know, they have to surrender their shit. Like, there's no counter. We're good.
All right.
There's 7 crates on there, right? And then 6 on there. There's one unopened, yes?
Yeah, I think so, but I don't know which one. I can't see.
No, I can see that. I get which one. I can see one that's not unopened. But there's only one, right? There's 6. You opened one, yes?
Oh, I think so.
Okay.
I went by there before and a lot of them were open, yeah.
Yeah, but a lot of them.
Sanitation crew running in there. Sanitation crew running. Like, you see that?
Yeah. Give me.
Oh, there.
Yo.
Listen, pick up the phone.
They sent people to go check on the boxes, okay? It's a fucking bait, it's obvious. It's a bait. They want to see if we're going to go at them. One of the boxes is not being opened, it's closed.
Seminole's pulling up now.
Get ready. Do not bonk any of the workers. It's the people in the car that you're looking for. They'll be masked up. The people are workers.
Can you see? Can you actually see I the opening crate?
Yes, I can see the box. They haven't
just
opened
let
it
me
yet.
Know. Just let me know when they're opening it, because I can't
yes.
see when they open it.
Yes. Somebody's going up the fucking ladder on the crane.
I'm looking at the ladders. Hold on. I'll let you know. I can see half.
Never mind, he's back down.
No, there's no one going up.
They're coming! They're coming, get ready!
Are they opening the crates?
Not yet.
I see them.
Get ready!
Let me know. I need to make like two phone calls after they start opening.
They're looking at the other crates right now. They're not opening the other one. He's about to open it. Get ready. He's going to the one that's about to be open.
Okay, give me a sec. Let me know if it starts opening, I'm making phone calls.
Yeah.
Oh, Zakit, call up Miggy. Zakit, call up Miggy and be on the phone with him. Tell them to get Alan and Future ready. Just let them have them on standby. We have to go in at the same time.
Nobody on my crane, yeah?
No one's climbing up. I can see you.
Bro, you need...
They're all just in the middle. I don't know what, they're having like a meeting or something.
It's fine. Listen. Somebody needs to have better eyes than me looking at the fucking bottom to see if they're opening the fucking bitch ass or not.
No, it's hard. We can't get close enough to know, like... Unless we, you know what I mean? Like, it's can't get an angle, really.
Still not opened. Still good. They're looking at all the ones that are already opened. I'm just waiting for them to go for the one that's unopened. Yeah, he's about to do it.
He's about to.
Hold
let
on.
Know, let me know if he's doing
it. He's doing it.
He's opening it?
Yep.
Okay. We're going in.
No.
Stop. Come on.
He stopped.
They're going up the crane. Guys, come up the crane to you. Guys, come up the crane to you right now.
My crane.
Yeah, right. Climbing up right now. Jump at the top. He's about to be at the top right now. He's coming up to you right now.
Hey pal, wanna get off the phone or what?
You good?
Get in there, hold them up.
We're going in for all of them?
Yeah, go in, hold them up. Go in.
Everyone in.
At the black car, go to the black car.
I think these guys are just looking at the crates.
Make the guy open it. One of them can open it. Make it open it, otherwise he gets blasted headshot. I will shoot him in the fucking head.
Which guy?
I don't give a fuck. One of them can do it. Look at their pockets, look for a grinder.
Hey, give me a sec.
Don't bonk, stop!
Okay, we have to bonk them. One of them starts sunken.
One of them?
No, no, I don't think... No, no, none of them have a grinder. No one has a grinder here.
It's not possible!
Did you check this guy's pockets? You check this guy's pockets.
Look at the car, look at the back, look at everything.
You're gonna have to come down here. You're gonna have to come down here.
Bro, Give me a sec. Oh my fucking
god. No, just stay there. You got it.
Yo,
no, none of them have a grinder, not one guy. I think they just hate to look at shit.
Okay, listen, the black guy was sketched out for like a fucking whole hour, and then he came in. Like,
They might, I don't know, I'm telling you, they don't have a grinder on them, though.
Bro, it's obvious that these guys sent them out to scout it out, and then they rolled up. It's bro, there's no shot. Hold on, let me check the contracts. The contract's not completed yet. It's gonna expire by itself. It's gotta be them.
Yeah, but the guy's on the fucking floor. How am I gonna make him open the crate?
All right, listen. Here's what we're gonna do. Take all of them, put them in their own car, right? Drive them down to the water. Fuck it. Send that bitch ass down all the way to the water. Anything goes wrong, tell me they're gonna get headshot. I will fucking tap these bitches all the way from out here if they don't. And listen to what you're saying. Drive their car into the fucking ocean and come back. Leave some people on the ground, though. Leave some people mobile out here.
No, don't leave those two guys. Those two guys, taking these guys here. You stay with them. You stay with them, right?
Yeah. I don't want any bodies here. I don't want nobody here. If
bro,
the cops
were, our boys went. We gotta be quick. Our boys went, like, you know what I'm saying, they went down. We gotta.
Really?
Get the fuck out of here. Yeah.
Okay, just don't leave me alone, man. Do not leave me alone.
Cops, sir. We gotta dip. We gotta dip.
You might have to pick me up. Bro, hey, what employees knows I'm here? Bro.
Just stay there. Stay there for now. We're not... A car's full. I'm gonna drop one person off and come pick you up, alright? They don't know you're up there.
Bro, I have a gun. They know. I'm fucked.
Okay, well, I'm coming back. Yo. You're gonna have to pick him up. He's got a gun on him. Yeah, I know. Just drop somebody off here. Where's Mike? This is my car. Bro, just get out. I'm gonna go back pick him up. Just get out.
Yeah. Should I leave my gun upstairs over here? Should I just drop it off on the ground over here at the top?
I'm going to pick you up.
Bro,
get them out.
Why did I just leave the gun here?
Pull them out. No, just pull them out. What do you want me to do, bro? The guy's got a gun on him. I gotta pick him up, bro. Are you good?
Okay, yo. One of the employees saw me on the crane. He knows I'm here. There's an office over there.
Down. I'm here.
They're gonna see me go down. I'm going down. Coming down right now. Get ready? You ready? Is it picking me up?
Keep coming. See the black car?
No, but I'm coming on foot. I'm here. Wait. Go, move. Good fucking job. I'm out of here, moving in only mode now.
Bro, this was the most cooked shit I've been a part of.
Bro, it's them though. It's gotta be them. It can't be anybody else. I'm not that stupid. It's gotta be them.
I mean, it could be, but I'm telling you, none of those guys had a grinder on them.
The contract is still available. Bro. Let me drop the gun off. We go back over there. I want to look around.
I'm going to pick up my boys. I'll pick up my boys.
Okay, yeah. Let me drop the gun off somewhere?
Yeah, just over here somewhere. Pick them up.
I don't know why, like, it doesn't make sense though. Why would they check the crane and shit then? Like, it doesn't make sense. Why would the guy check the crane though? He was sent it by somebody. I'm so confused. I've never seen a person get on the crane in years. Yo, I'll stay here.
All good. All right, I'll be back soon. All right.
See ya. I have no idea what just happened. What am I doing? I'm just gonna go around. What? You're a dumbass, dude. You're a dumbass. You're a... You would have to pay you would have to pay extra attention to one spot or some shit. You're dumb. Just be quiet, man. You're a bozo. Just stop. Chat, isn't this the way that I looked earlier? When we didn't start it? No, it's not. I had to actually fucking look at it. So why were these guys just checking the whole time? I just don't get it.